I have 5 Peapuffers in my 20-gallon long aquarium. This species is in fact a schooling fish. Some care guides still fail to recognize it. It is best to keep one male to a group of females. These fish can be aggressive, and I do keep them in a species-only tank. Let me know how you keep them.